I trust you had a good bath. I bring good news. Well, it seems you have correspondence from the Queen. Well, it's her insignia. Shall I open it? It says you're invited to a ball this evening. Says she wishes to name her diamond of the season. If I may be so bold, Mom, I'm sure there's going to be many eligible suitors. Yes, handsome gentlemen. Perhaps we should get you ready. After all, I think it would be... Well, I think it would be quite silly to name anyone else the diamond of the season but you. I am just the thing. Well, your new dress came in from the modiste. I have it all laid out for you. This is your time, I'm sure. After all, who wouldn't be interested in you? So. We should go ahead and start getting you ready then. It says that it starts about 7, so we should probably have the carriage take you at about 6:30. Yes? Well then, why don't we start with setting your curls? Yes? Alright, I'll go ahead and your hair all curled and pinned up, and then we'll go ahead and we'll get you all tied up in your stays. Yes? Alright, let me get my things. and let your curls set, yes? And I know the stays are uncomfortable, but it'd be hard to put on after your makeup. Do you want to get your dress on now or after I've done your face? All right, let's start then. How are you feeling? May I get a little close to look at your skin? What a feeling today. Miss, you ask for my opinion. I don't know if I should be so bold to give it. Well, in my honest opinion, you are way more fair than any diamond. I don't think one needs that much makeup. However, I did make my very own rouge. Your cheeks and to your lips. Yes. I fear it'll drive the young gentleman crazy. Where are my manners? No, no. Let us start by making sure. Turn it this way. And turn this way. That young gentleman fancy your eye. Well, between you and I, ma'am, I may have heard some of the other maids talking. I believe they're going to be there this evening. But that's just what I've heard. I wanted you as relaxed as ever. After all, we'll make sure you're the diamond of this season in no time. Now, close your eyes and we'll just lie back there. This is my very own rouge. I made it myself. Water. It's what gives it that rosy red appearance. Happy to oblige. Now, before I go ahead and I take your girls out, we should get your dress on, Miss. Lord. Now, if I may be so bold, you have many fine garments, Mom, but there's one dress that just came in from the Moat East that I feel would really make you stand out. May I? She's beautiful, is she not? How do you feel about it, Mom? Yes. Wonderful. Well, then, I will help you get it on. You can just hold still, yeah? I will. Pull it on over. All right, shall we take out your girls? Hold still, yeah. Before I go ahead and I set your style, are you feeling maybe all up, or would you like some of your hair to remain down? Oh. My lady asks for my opinion. I think if we hold your hair by your face up and back to show off your beautiful features while leaving some cascading down, I think it'd be quite charming. Do you not? Very well. Before I finish your hair here, what does the miss want for her jewelry? I did lay out a few options for you, Mum. Lovely pearl necklace. I also grabbed this wonderful pearl. these wonderful hair ornaments. And then we can place these in to give you pearls throughout your hair. Yes, I hear it's quite the rage these days. And lastly, I went ahead and I found this as an alternative. Gorgeous earrings. So, what do you think, miss? I agree. I think that's a wonderful option. I'll leave these out for you then to put on after. Now let's go ahead and finish our hair. Going to go ahead and comb out some of the curls. What's still here for me, then? Spin those back, shall we? Yes, with the pearls, exactly. Hold still, yeah. I'll just twist that in this. Good. And just tuck this on, yeah. Twist that in. Now, other side. Just twist that back into a bunch. Now leave some tendrils hanging down. Wonderful. We just set this curl. Would you like to see, miss? My ladyship looks positively just radiant. If I may be so bold, you shine just as bright as a diamond. Yeah. Here you are, my lady. I'm so pleased to hear that you like. I do say, I fear all those gentlemen will like it indeed. Now, let's go ahead and put on some gloves, shall we? this has an eye for fashion. Go ahead and hold out your arm for me. And we'll just slide this on here. And the other side now, this. Hold it out. And we'll just slide it on here. Perfect. And lastly, your perfume. Close your eyes for me, miss. I dare say I think you're ready. Anything else you'll need from me right now, miss? A drink of water, of course. I can go fetch that for you. Shall I send your correspondence back to the Queen, saying that you'll be attending this evening? Perfect. Wow. I'll run along and take care of that for you, miss. Feel free to relax in here. I'll come get you when the carriage is ready. Alright. I'll be right back.
Benjamin Rolfe, Jaco 92-7. Kojira Titan, Lamar Doss, Aggie, Akira Caruso 2019, August Stafford, Christopher Cristante, Waifus for Life, Adam Till, Walter Schultz, Jay, Conductor, Daniel O'Connor, Scott, Wicked One, Jared Hitch Jr., Keith Hoffman, Thomas, Emmanuel, Mike Sagi, Mikhail Peterson, Engen, Striker 0216, Christian Breffel, Would You Kindly, John Furtick, Joshua Hoover, Delete HBH5, Synergy 12, Aria Kitty, Chris Hubbard, Roy Harper, Rom 1, Sam Hipwell, Fire Drake 0470, Cobalt Enigma, Napoleon 001, Miggy 070498, Scott Allen, Mitch Fisher, Dylan L, Michael 379, Wolf's Rain 17, Humbugu, Derek Jenkins, Grey Warden, Clyde Fabian, Sleepy Sloth, Mr. Mayhem, Mike S, Joe Howard, Just Your Boy Reese, Dude, Johnny Dorenzo, Jeremy Espanol, B. Dominic, John TC1, Brian, Red Velvet Kid.